what that will be. I think
you'll get a huge thing if it comes to stops on dribble
kicks. Yeah, well, he's got...
Yeah, you could have driven a truck, backed it up, driven it back, backed it up the truck.
Wait, that you're doing two things, I was holding
the clock. Yeah.
Down Jarrett Mulley's arms. That's a smooth segue of an old pro. I need to have a look at Jarrett Polec for Port Adelaide, had this effort. Boundary, didn't have a lot of options. Could have centered it.
Hungry bastard.
Dan Butler. They had a win. Let me have a look.
Oh, a bit arrogant.
Well, you need to see the other angle, because Geray's coming in. It would have been smothered if he kicked it up in the air. So I'll let him off there. That's okay. Dom Sheed for the West Coast Eagles. This was an interesting one.
Going soft, Chief.
He's going soft, isn't he?
Oh, come on, Chief.
Now, we'll see. What you need to understand is that Dom is a left footer. So that was your natural foot, Dom. Or should I call you Dim? As in wit. Dom, Dim, wit. Do better next time and you'll be on my you-know-what list.